This building was built crooked, as is evidenced by the correction in the laying up of the brick on the upper portion of the left wall. Fire destroyed the original buildings in this section. The store was built by Joe W. Jackson and housed his grocery business in the 1880s.